If I were going to characterize my time in the service, I would use the word transformational. You know, for me, coming out of high school, it was choices of college and where I would go, and do you want to get in a bunch of debt? And or do you not? And the future for me was through education, but then the military opportunity came up, and so I left at 17 not realizing I would never come home. And it just all kind of took off from there.